We had to come to the realization that continuing the mission of the Academy as it was originally envisioned was no longer sustainable.
For Glenn Drew, the American Hebrew Academy was a family.
It was a community of people who cared and nurtured children in a very, very unique environment.
Now with a $26 million investment from a Chinese education company, he hopes to have a fresh start, a different focus, and rebrand.
With a more expansive enrollment policy, we're going to be recruiting across the globe. So that means that students coming from countries where we weren't able to recruit before clearly are now going to have the opportunity to come. That includes areas of the Middle East, areas of Asia, and beyond.
Putting a greater emphasis on accelerated learning and innovation.
It also is going to offer the largest and most innovative and technologically advanced campus in the city as well.
New partnerships with High Point University and Elon University are in the works. Glenn's goal is to have more than 450 students on the 100-acre campus working with the Greensboro community.
This academy invested tens of millions of dollars into the city through opportunities in employment, through travel. It became an international ambassador, if you will.
Moving the next generation and the city forward.
We live in a society now that is based on globalization. Greensboro is no different. Look around and we see international companies who have invested here. Volvo Trucks, Honda Jet, Ralph Lauren. Our universities are also filled with international students. It's time that we do that at the high school level as well.